Here we are at the Roosevelt House in the Dalton Farms community.
I'm sorry, I just walked into the picture.
That's okay. All right. For Alice's 80th birthday celebration.
Quite the historic site here, since FDR lived here from 1949 till 1985. So this is where he chilled after the presidency.
So take a walk inside, Jeff. Let's
come along, shall we?
Now this is an Oktoberfest theme party, in case you haven't figured that out yet.
Searching for clues.
I didn't remember to wear my lederhosen.
Your lederhosen. Is that like pantyhosen?
Sort of.
Okay.
So like leg warmers, right?
That's right. This is quite beautiful. Sure, FDR enjoyed chilling out here. Nice weather.
But zoom in on some of the details, because Joanna put such care into putting this together, and she really did a nice job.
She did.
With the blues and the whites. It's not too much, but it's definitely Oktoberfest.
And this is for Alice's 80th birthday. That says party on, Alice.
More or less.
More or less.
Slowly, Jeffrey.
I'm moving slow.
Let's go inside to the party area.
Here's the bar.
You know how to
authentic Oktoberfest bartender.
Right. From the Grove Hotel, no less.
This is what I like in the old country.
Imported straight in. Where were you imported from?
Yeah. A Wiener Schnitzel.
Oh, from a week? Nice. I've heard it's lovely this time of year.
Yeah. Numbers.
It's always good to think beyond the bartending job, right?
Oh, yes. You want to think outside how you say box.
Yes. All right, so.
So come inside for a moment.
German box.
This will show as well. Without a lot of light in here, but.
So yes, hopefully we won't be lonely in here today, and we'll be joined by dancers.
Our little dance floor area.
I'm sure Roosevelt toured up here. Wait, he didn't, did he?
Probably not.
Well, he wheeled around the premises at least a few times.
He tore it up. You can tear it up on a wheel, yeah, in a wheelchair.
That's true.
And look at this little patio. Look out the window.
This was the farm that he retired to.
And by the name number one, Taiwan. song.